Australians opened the phase of the attack that took Salamaua. Cautiously they advance, wiping out every hidden Japanese machine gun nest and outpost. In dugouts and foxholes, enemy dead mark the path of the Australians. The wounded are brought back in primitive stretchers over the wild jungle trail. Many lives are saved by the invaluable help given by native bearers. Back through the dense bush, over swollen streams, along the painful miles, they carry their burdens. We will do well to turn our thoughts more often to that battlefield, 13,000 miles away. Pain and hardship are no new things to the Australian fighting man. These sons of the diggers of Gallipoli were born with iron in their blood. They are acquitting themselves with consummate bravery in the regions where physical endurance is stretched to unbelievable proportions.